So you like that type of partner, potentially?
No.
No, okay. Hi everybody, we are here again for a fragrance test. Today we have with us Claudia, student of English, theater and fashion model member of the family of White Model Management. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Before to start, would you like to share with us the fragrance that you use the most?
I don't know what perfumes I use.
Okay, that's fine. Can you describe it a bit?
They are definitely sweet.
Okay.
And there is some tropical scent in there, but they are always sweet.
Always.
And they are like fresh and not stuffy.
Okay. And for your potential partner, what are the characteristics of a fragrance?
I like something light and also earth scented.
Okay. Like. But not sweet?
No, definitely not sweet.
Okay. Okay, so you know the approach. At this point, I sprayed the fragrances a couple of hours ago, so she will have the chance to experience more the heart and maybe also a bit of bottom notes. And now I'm going to spray again those same fragrances, so of course she will enjoy also the high notes. Five fragrances in order not to overwhelm her nose. Okay, let's start with the first one. Please.
It's really fresh.
It is. Day or night?
Night, definitely.
Night. Warm season, cold season?
Cold. I see the color green when I smell it.
Okay, so fresh but cold season. So which type of man can you imagine with this?
Someone who goes hiking.
Someone who goes hiking. Interesting.
Yeah.
How would you rate it from 1 to 5?
4.
4. So this guy could be potentially your partner. Is close to be.
Yeah, I like it.
So you like hiking?
I don't go hiking though.
Okay, so that will be his free time activity, okay?
Definitely.
Okay, let's jump to the second one.
That's really different from the first one. It smells close to caffeine.
Mm, okay.
It's like spicy.
Spicy. Okay, day or night?
Night. I think it's for night.
It's for night. Cold season, warm season?
Warm season.
Definitely. Warm season, night. Okay, from 1 to 5?
A 3.
Okay, so better to consider hiking then.
Yeah.
Okay, third one.
This feels really similar.
Similar to the previous one?
It's closer to the first one, but mm-hmm. It's sweeter maybe. But yeah, it smells good. It's great.
Day or night?
Day.
Day, okay. All day, more morning, more business?
Business, definitely business.
Business, okay. Warm season, cold season?
Both.
Actually, that's a good point. From 1 to 5?
I really like it. 4.5.
Interesting, yeah. Actually, this is a good point because this is really the type of fragrance maybe for middle of summer is a bit too much.
Yeah.
Because we are still talking about a parfum, but yeah, it's good for several seasons. 4.5. So, please.
Thank you. Oh, no. This is definitely not for me.
Okay.
It's really strong, but in a bad way.
Strong in a bad way. Okay, so this guy cannot be your partner.
No.
No.
He should never.
Shouldn't even come close to you.
Not even. No, not close at all.
Okay. Imagine that I tell you that you know people that are not in love with this, but like it a lot.
It's like pepper. No.
Okay, so that's an all. We don't even rate it, or we give a 0.5.
We can give it a 1.
We can give it a 1. Okay. Last fragrance.
Okay, I think we have a winner. Or maybe not.
This has been controversial, I tell you, the previous weeks.
When you smell it for the first time, it really gets you. But like after, it's not that great. Yeah.
Okay. Take time to experience it more. Day or night?
Through the whole day.
Okay. Warm season, cold season?
Cold.
What type of man is this one?
Someone who's really... how do you say it? Mature. And
okay.
Not like a businessman, but who is really, who knows his business.
Okay. So, did you make up your mind from 1 to 5?
Maybe it's a 5. Yeah.
It's a 5. Oh, that's a 5. So at the end, got your attention.
Yeah.
Wow.
The more you smell it, it grows on you.
I see. So actually at the end, good first impact, then a bit of doubt, and then much better.
Exactly. It was a roller coaster.
It was a roller coaster. So you like that type of partner, potentially?
No.
No, okay.
I shouldn't.
Okay, you shouldn't. Well, I cannot say really surprised, but let's say because you gave a 4.5, they are definitely two different souls, but you described it really well, because this is a passepartout. So you can really open all doors. It means that you can wear it really through the whole day, perfect for business. Rather in colder season, autumn, that's his place in my opinion. For winter is also okay. When it starts to be really warm, maybe is definitely too much. But you heard already about this, because this is from an Italian producer, Acqua di Parma, Quercia. In the line of the signatures of the sun, I personally also like it. It's an easy eau de parfum, and it really fits, again, all situations. So, Acqua di Parma, Quercia. Claudia, thank you very much for being with us.
Thank you for letting me be here.
Thanks again. Ciao!